Did you know that alligator weed is a serious threat to farms and waterways in New South Wales? It can grow on land or on water. It can move downstream onto your place along creeks or irrigation channels. It can travel in soil, gravel, sand and turf, or even on machinery. So be aware of alligator weed and don't let it drag you under. For information on how to prevent weeds, ask your local council or visit New South Wales DPI Weeds website, because New South Wales has no space for weeds.